Listen guys, before we get into this video and before we do anything else, I just want to give a big shout out to Binning Bros. Their link will be in the description. It's actually my friend called Amari. He wanted me to shout him out, so I thought, yeah, why not? And just to let you know, I'm going to be starting a shout out someday. So yeah, if you want to grow your channel, then be sure to enter it. I'll make a video on that, on how to enter and stuff. Anyway, hope you enjoy the video. Hey, it's me, Ollie, and welcome back to another video on my channel. Now, in today's video, guys, what I'm going to be doing is, yes, I sort of did copy this off Dove, but I thought it was a very good idea. I'm going to be calling Santa Claus because I thought that would be a good idea. So if you could smash 25 likes in this video, I would definitely do a part two. Thank you so much for 900 subscribers. We just need to push up to 1,000 subscribers before the end of the year. That is my goal by far. So as you can see guys, right here it says that I can, underneath it says schedule a call, so we're gonna call him now. The reason why I'm calling him is because it's one for a YouTube video and I want to tell him that I've been good to my cousin because me and my cousin haven't really been getting along very well. So schedule a call, let's go. Nothing's happening. What the hell, I think my phone... Wait, I think this is like on a bit... Answer it. Hello?
Ho ho ho! Hello! This is Santa Claus!
Nice to see you.
Who am I speaking to?
Ollie.
Answered my call. According to my records, you're 12 years old. Is that correct?
Yes.
Super. Listen, I've stopped what I was doing and called you right away since I've heard that you've been a very good boy.
Yes.
Because you've been very nice to your cousin. I'm so impressed that I've put your name on my nice list.
Thank you.
Well done. Keep up the good behavior.
I will do.
It was splendid talking to you, but I have to finish the call now.
Nice talking to you as well.
There's lots of work to do before Christmas. I need to go to my workshop and check how my elves are doing.
Okay.
I hope I'll talk to you again soon.
I'll speak to you soon.
Goodbye.
As well. Goodbye. Oh my god. Yo. He called me. I wanted to call him. Nothing was happening. And for some reason I got an incoming call from Santa. Oh my god, that was actually so cool. He knew that I was being nice to my cousin. Okay, 1 second. Just to prove this is real. This is 100% legit as well. Yo, see, like, I can text him and all that. Oh my god. That is so cool. He actually called me. Yo. 25 likes in this video and I will do a part two and I'm gonna call this guy back because that was awesome. So guys, yep, I've never actually called Santa Claus, and yeah, if you did enjoy the video, then be sure to click the big subscribe button down below. It means it's always appreciated, and we try to hit 1,000 subscribers before the end of the year. That's my goal for that's my goal. And then for my New Year's resolution of next year, I want to try hit 2,000 subscribers before I get to, before it's the end of 2017. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I had no clue you'd actually pick up. This is just, that's just amazing. Now, as you can see, my phone is kind of running out of battery at the top. So yeah, I'm going to have to charge my phone. Thank God the phone didn't cut on me. But that was so cool. I never knew that he could actually pick up. Anyway guys, like I said, remember to please hit the like button. click subscribe below. Thank you for watching, and 25 likes, and I'll call Santa back, because that was just amazing. I had no clue he'd actually answer, especially when I tried to call him, and that happens. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. See you later.